Good morning, Leo. Hope all is well with you guys. I've already saged and meditated over you guys' energy. I'm just shuffling up right now. I'm about to get you guys a stork and see what type of energy is going to lead this reading. That card was weird, totally where it was not supposed to be, Leo. So I think that's a message for you. Abundance is coming in 2022. A lot of abundance I'm getting. And what's this? Of course, the old devil would show his head. A lot of you guys are dealing with addictions, obsessions, okay? Things that you needed to leave in 2022 that you did not do, okay? I'm getting, Leo. But let's see where this energy goes. All right, the first energy out is new car. So some of you guys are buying a new car with this abundance. And then the next one out is I trusted you with my heart. Oh, Leo, I feel like you guys went through a tough time in 2021 when it came to love. And then this is your next message out. Alright, let's see what that's about. That's some weird energy, but okay. And then, wandering eyes, wants to cheat, always a cheat. I think Scorpio got this overall energy as well. Okay. Yeah, so, besides the abundance, let's unpack this a little bit, Leo. So, we know that the abundance is coming. We know that new car is going to be fruits of that, okay. This, I trusted you with my heart and the good dick. I feel like you met somebody that was a womanizer or a hoe, okay? We might as well just talk about it, right? I feel like the sex was good. That was one thing that really attracted you to this person. But I feel like this person is just a player, plain and simple. I don't feel like they're married to anybody because that's not their style. They don't want to get married. They don't want to settle down, right? I feel like this person likes having multiple partners. But I feel like somewhere along the lines, this person caught feelings of this is you. Take this how it resonates, okay? We don't need to keep going back and forth with if this is you or your person. You know how the story plays in your life. I feel like somebody wanted to go deeper with this relationship, but like I said, somebody here is a player. They like conquering the opposite sex. You know, they see something, they want it, they get it. Once they do that, they're done with it. Okay, that's just what it is. Like the overall energy says, once a cheat, always a cheat. This person just, they're a manipulator. They could even make you feel like they want a relationship or like you're in a relationship. But I feel like that's that person's game. That's how they move. You know what I'm saying? Let's get into this hidden truth and see what's going on and unpack this a little further, Leo. But your money looks good, Leo. You could have a good-sized bank account right now. You're able to do a lot of things in 2022 that you weren't able to do in 2021. Give me one more source. For Leo the Lion. One more message. Dear Heavenly Father, protection of white light, I pray that you protect us while we do this reading, protect the people who are listening to this reading. And Father God, I pray for those who try to work black magic or witchcraft. I pray that you bind those spirits and bind those people and send it right back to the pits of hell. Lord, I thank you for discerning messages that will help Leo on their journey. All right. So your first message out is I trusted you. Yeah, Leo, because I feel like you trusted this person or this person trusted you. Take it how it resonates. This is you or your person. And I know you don't feel the same. Yeah. Because this person is a player. This person was totally false. This person told a lot of lies. This person deceived you and made you think you guys were headed towards a relationship, but all this person wanted was sex, was ass. And then it says, I still have feelings for you. Yeah. Like I said, somebody started catching feelings. But that wasn't the other person's game. No, they didn't give a fuck. They don't. Feelings is not their thing, okay? They stick and move, in and out. Knight of Wands energy. Community dig. That's what they do. This person has an obsession with sex. That's why that devil came out. This person has an obsession with just like being a player, period. That's what that is. It makes me happy to see you heal, bullshit. Do you still feel my presence? See, that's what I'm saying. This person is very egotistical, right? Even though this person knows that their gig is up, that you know that they're a player and they fuck everybody, they're still so cocky. They want to know, do you still feel them? Do you still, you know, did you enjoy the sex? They want to validate their sexual prowess with you. You know, they want you to stamp them even though they hurt you or lied to you, okay? They want you to stamp them. Boy, bye. I didn't know how to comfort you. Yeah, I know you didn't because you were a player. Like I said, somebody went to catching feelings. This person don't even know. This person don't have no fucking feelings. This person don't even have a soul. This person out fucking Joe Blow and every fucking body. They could be bisexual as well. They could sleep with men and women. Whatever they mind telling them to do that day, that's what they do. This person has a identity crisis. They don't know who the fuck they are from one minute to the next. And then it says, I live my life through you. Yeah, they live their life through plenty of people. That's what the fuck they do. And then it says, do I still have a chance? This could be you trying to cling on, trying to see, you know, if it's something can be salvaged of this. This could be this person just being manipulative again, trying to have more sex, trying to see if they can have sex with you one more last time or some stupid ass shit like that. Yeah. This person just has that ook energy. It's one thing to me to be a player and let that be known, but when you out here tricking motherfuckers and acting like you trying to be in a committed relationship and you're not, it's just bullshit, and you bullshit. If this is you, Leo, I'm talking to you, shit. If this is them, I'm talking to them. Like, period. Because if you a player and you got so much game, you ain't got to trick a bitch. There's plenty of people out there just want to have fucking sex, too. Women, men alike. I mean, this world today is open for any fucking thing. So you're not a fucking player if you're tricking people. If you're not telling them the truth, period. That's just what it is. You're a little boy or a little girl if that's what you're doing. If you out here tricking people to have sex with you. And don't think for one second because you're not paying for it, it means that you're a player, because that ain't it either. If you being deceitful or dishonest in any kind of way to sleep with somebody, bitch, you're not a player, period. There you go again with the abundance overall energy, Leo. It says, I am limitless. I am a limitless being, and I can manifest whatever I desire in this physical reality. Turn this down just a little bit more. And your first card out is envy. I am the same as everybody, but with different challenges. And then we have grief. I understand that losing something is an opportunity to appreciate it. And then we have humor. I choose to focus on the lighter side of life. And then your last energy out is worry. I'm learning that worry doesn't change the outcome. Yeah, because I feel like I feel like with your abundance, Leo, I feel like that has you in a totally different type of energy than you were in 2022, because I feel like your finances were pinched in 2021. So here you are, you keep showing up, you know, in this cheerful light a lot. I feel like you're unlike yourself normally, okay, if that makes sense. Because when a person goes from not being abundant to being abundant, I'm almost getting rags to riches here. I'm hearing that, Leo. It's like you wake up every day with a different mindset. You wake up every day with a different kind of joy and vigor, you know, a different type of determination. You're able to now take your dreams and put them into motion, right? Because now you have the finances to back it. Or it just could be that you know, you want to travel, or you want to, you know, whatever it is you wanted to do when you didn't have money, when you were broke. Now you're able to do that. So I feel like you're open to opportunists, if that makes sense. People who want to game you. People who want to attach themselves to you because of the abundance. And I feel like this is what went on with this. Let's get some tarot. And I feel like when you tried to, you know, press forward with this relationship that you thought was a relationship, this person pumped the brakes. Because they're a deceiver. They're a Seven of Swords type energy, wearing false masks, you know. This person likes to role play. This person likes the idea of being in a relationship without being in one, if that makes sense. A player mentality, but they're not a player. I feel like this person is broke. Don't even have a job. They could get their money illegally, okay? That devil is saying a lot to me. This person could be an extreme gambler as well. That may be how this person gets their funds. Let's get into the tarot. Show me what I need to see, source, for Leo. Line. Ace of Cups. Judgment. Page of Pentacles. Alright. Alright, Leo, you have the Death card. Overall energy. Yeah. Cause I feel like you deaded that shit. Once you realize that this person was full of games and, you know, really not who they say they are, with their Six of Wands in reverse. This person ain't a player. This person is busted. And there you are with that new passionate beginning right behind all of that. So Leo, you good. You figured this shit out pretty quickly, okay? Trying to move forward with this person, though, and you realize who they were. The Ace of Cups. Your cup is running over. To me, this Ace of Cups is abundance. It's self-love. It's you wanting the best for you. This is you asking God to bless you, and this is the universe answering back, telling you, yes, we will. Make better decisions, though. Universe is giving you all this abundance, this limitless abundance I'm hearing. And source is saying, follow through. Don't let your life be a depiction of people like this. Don't draw this type of energy. Because what I'm seriously getting, Leo, is there's something in your energy that needs to be cleared in order for you not to attract these type of people anymore. Because I believe this is residue. This is what was going on in 2021. You were attracting people that were players, that, you know, manipulative, people with false masks around you. I feel like you didn't have real true friends and people that would tell you the truth about, even about your bad side. Leo, things you needed to change. I feel like you had people around you that wouldn't be truthful with you. That just kind of went on with the flow. And then judgment is here. Yeah. Like I said, this judgment is screaming to me, you know, look at the people. I feel like that's you in the clouds. And these are people down below just worshiping you, just telling you what you want to hear, you know, not being truthful, telling you that, you know, sometimes you don't do shit right. Sometimes you're emotionless. Sometimes you hurt people's feelings by things you say out of your mouth, okay? and you don't ask for forgiveness because you don't feel like you've done anything wrong. I think you've been surrounded with those types of people. This could be even something karmic, what, why you keep attracting this kind of people around you. So there's something you need to change within yourself, Leo, for this whole scenario not to keep repeating itself. The Knight of Wands. It's time to set boundaries now. You're no longer the victim, okay? I feel like that's another deception of yours, acting like you have this victim mentality when you know damn well this is karmic shit. This is karma coming back at its best. This is you being faced with how you treat people. That's all this is. This Ace of Cups, Judgment, Nine of Wands. This is you facing people that are giving it back to you. Yeah, I know this is a tough message, Leo, but hey. The Five of Wands. See what I'm saying? Always fighting, always having this conflictual energy with people. This could be a lot of gossip and a lot of talk behind your back as well. Because like I say, people won't say it to your face. But that's because you're not surrounded by people that truly love you. And the ones that are around you that truly love you, they're scared to say anything because they don't want to fight with you. The Page of Pentacles, you're going to get a message about some more money, okay? Another beginning, something that's going to make you money, okay? I feel like your finances are looking very good. What I would encourage, and I don't know why sources telling me to tell you this, Leo, I guess because when people acquire wealth, if they're a fool before they acquire it, they're going to be a bigger fool after they acquire it. If you're an asshole before, you're going to be a bigger asshole. So I'm feeling like sources impelling me to tell you to check your energy, to center yourself, to come from a more humble place, a place of gratitude, a place of self-respect, okay? A place of truth, okay, with self. Being able to look in the mirror and recognize who you are. If this devil is about obsessions, if it's about drug use, gambling, whatever this is some shit you need to get together right now. You need to nip it in the bud right now. I know it's easier said than done, but if not, this abundance is going to turn into demise. That's simply what I'm hearing. Let's lighten this energy up, Leo, and get you some of these fuck it oracle. Yeah, you're coming into a lot of abundance, Leo, but don't fuck it up. Don't become a bigger fool. Become a bigger giver, okay? Somebody who moves in gratitude, who's so thankful for what they got. Because you've been through a lot, Leo, and you should be thankful that you're out of that cycle in your life. Be a blessing to others around you. Let people know it's okay to let you know when you're not being your best self, okay? And for all the people that are around you that are so-called friends that are wearing these fake masks, you know the mask gonna get even faker with this abundance, so cut them off now. And be quiet about your abundance, Leo. Don't tell anybody about it. Just move like you want to move. If travel is your thing, start traveling. Do all the things you told Source that you would do if you had this money. And give thanks. Always give thanks to Source. Give me a message for Leo. Give me a fucking message for Leo. Alright, you got one? Come on. Leo? It says, whatever you are thinking about, don't do it. Now is not the fucking time. So I think that goes back to what I was saying. You got to move in silence, Leo. You can't let people know about this abundance that's coming in, okay? You can't let people know about your plans, okay? This is something you keep to yourself. You need some fucking yoga in your life. Ancient shit is cool. So maybe you need to incorporate some exercise, okay? Something that's going to keep you centered, keep you humble. Source is saying get one more. get the fuck out of your head, get into your heart, it misses you. Yeah. That's just what this whole reading is about. Not becoming a bigger fool or a bigger dummy, okay? Not being cocky, not being arrogant, not being your normal self, Leo. You're a fire sign, I get it, but yeah. Source is saying it's not a time for this. It's a time for you to get humble now. And then your overall energy, step away from the crazy making diet for a hot second. Kale and spirulina taste like ass. Eat some yummy shit. Bacon, chocolate, beer. Get some. So this is saying it's okay for you to, you know, to do something out of the norm sometimes. To not be so status quo, which to me, that's exactly what this reading is saying. Stop. Don't be who you used to be. Okay? Because I feel like that person is made up. Just like a person putting on makeup. I feel like when you're alone to yourself, Leo, I feel like you don't like the person you are yourself. At least I know there's room for improvement, Leo. And that's everybody. But I'm doing a Leo reading, so I'm not coming down on you. I'm just saying 2022, I just feel like the more you come to become a better person, the more abundance and the more, you know, good people and good things will appear in your life, period. Because I feel like you deserve it. You've been through a lot, Leo, to minimize what could be going on in your life, okay? Alright, Leo, that's all I have for you. If you're still with me, hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.